Guess this is how the story goes. Said you give me my money months ago. My niggas coming in busting. You better hide your wife and your children. I got you begging and you pleading, but in a minute I'ma have the ass leaking. I told your wife to quit that screaming. You brought yourself this treatment. And I got a busy evening. Say a prayer before I have your family grieving. Father, please hear my confession. It's been a minute since I had this discussion. It's like I'm waiting for a hoe to test me. It's been days since I made a nigga bloody. And I'ma leave you bruising ugly. And then I'm coming for your motherfucking family. 1, 2, 3 Glocks abroad, and they all head your direction. And if I miss, I get the spraying. Add another teardrop to my collection. Making moves while you niggas self-destructing. Father, please hear my confession. It's been a minute since I had this discussion. Boy, I came get his nigga a concussion. And I'm still dealing with my own self-construction. Niggas talking behind my back, click clack in that, then I fall back. Niggas messing with the wrong cat, sit back, for you end up in the back of the lack. And if we fuck, I never call back. Too busy on my grind, trying to make this cash. Only call a nigga back when I'm trying to smash. Father, please hear my confession. It's been a minute since I had this type discussion. Before I came, get this nigga a concussion. I'm still dealing with my own self-construction. Father, please hear this confession. It's been a minute since I had this discussion. I'm still dealing with my own self-construction.